Martha Wangari Karua became the first presidential aspirant to be cleared by the IEBC and officially became a candidate in the Kibaki succession race, accompanied by her running mate, Augustine Lotodo. Karua, the only woman candidate in the race, is 55 years old. She is a former magistrate who later established her own law firm. She is a former Minister for Water and later Justice and Constitutional Affairs in the Kibaki administration. But she resigned in April 2009, citing frustrations in discharging her duties. After being given the certificate by the IEBC, Karua promised to conduct peaceful campaigns.
I want to ask the entire Kenyan population, let's all be agents of peace, let's uphold the rules, and let us have a peaceful and credible election.
Karua's running mate, Augustine Lotodo, the son of former cabinet minister, the late Francis Lotodo, also presented his papers. The second candidate to be cleared by the IEBC was immediate former Gatanga MP and Assistant Minister for Cooperative Movement Development, Peter Kenneth. Kenneth is 47 years old. He holds a master's degree in law from the University of Nairobi and courses in banking and insurance. Kenneth also has served as an assistant minister in the ministries of national planning and finance. Kenneth said he believes Kenya's voters are now well informed to choose leaders who can be trusted with real change. Both Kenneth and his running mate Ronald Osumba are old boys of Starehe Boys Center. Osumba is 33 years old. He holds a degree in business management and a diploma in biblical studies.
Key on my agenda is to fight the rising rate of unemployment, which is at 40% now, going towards 50. But more important also, we have serious food security issues. We are 41 million Kenyans and we are hungry.
Professor James Ole Kiyiapi, who is also contesting for the presidency for the first time, was the third candidate to appear before the commission. He is the only aspirant who has never been a member of parliament among the four who were cleared on day one. The environment professor is a former Moi University don. He is 51 years old. He is a former permanent secretary in the ministries of health, environment and education. He hails from Transmara. He also promised to conduct peaceful elections.
I want to assure you that we shall hold ourselves to the highest standards of decorum and that we will submit ourselves to the scrutiny of the Kenyan people and that we will follow the due process of law.
Professor Kiyiapi was accompanied by his running mate Winnie Kaburu, a 50-year-old businesswoman who holds a Master of Arts degree in Gender and Development. She also holds a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science. She started her career as a teacher. As he appeared before the commission to present his papers, Deputy Prime Minister and Amani Coalition Presidential Flag Bearer Musalia Mudavadi stated that his team stood for peace. Mudavadi was a running mate of Uhuru Kenyatta in 2002. Now he is contesting for the top seat. The 51-year-old land economist hails from Sabatia in Vihiga County. He first entered parliament in 1989 when he was elected unopposed. Mudavadi is a former vice president and has served in the ministries of marketing and supplies, agriculture, transport and communication, information, finance and local government. Mudavadi, a former close ally of Prime Minister Raila Odinga, quit the Orange Party, citing lack of internal democracy, and launched his own presidential bid on the UDF ticket.
We want to encourage you that the steps that you are taking are a landmark for this country, and we look forward to the more difficult part, which is to ensure that the process running through to March 4th, 2013, is as smooth as possible.
Both Mudavadi and his running mate Jeremiah Kioni are land economists. Kioni, the immediate former MP for Ndaragwa, also holds a law degree from the University of Nairobi. He is 48 years old.
So today, four aspirants were issued with IEBC certificates. Tomorrow, four more will be presenting their papers. Uhuru Kenyatta, Mohamed Abduba Dida, Raila Odinga, and Paul Mwite.
As they presented their papers, the candidates were asked to provide their draft campaign programs. Alex Chamwada for Citizen Live at 9.